boys round here don't listen to the Beatles. Run old Bo Cephas through a jukebox needle at the honky tonk where they boot stomp all night. What? Yeah, and what they call work, digging in the dirt, gotta get in the ground for the rain come down to get paid to get the girl in your four-wheel drive. Yeah, now the boys around here drinking that ice cold beer, talking about girls, talking about trucks, running them red dirt roads out, kicking up dust. Boys around here sending up a prayer to the man upstairs. Backwoods legit, don't take no lip.
Chew tobacco.
I didn't know we were supposed to be doing the
this
chew
is a group effort,
part.
Guys.
Yeah. I'm sorry. You gotta really get a
Let's
wink
see,
at us or something.
What else can we do here? Girl, I've been thinking about us, and you know I ain't good at this stuff. These feelings piling up won't give me no rest. Might come out a little crazy, a little sideways, yeah, maybe. Don't know how long it'll take me, but I'll do my best. You'll be my soft and sweet, I'll be your strong and steady. You be my glass of wine, I'll be your shot of whiskey. You be my sunny day, I'll be your shade tree. You be my honeysuckle, I'll be your honeybee. Or, sitting in six-lane backed-up traffic, horns are honking, I've about had it, I'm looking for an exit sign. Gotta get out of here and get it all off my mind. Then like a memory from your grandpa's attic, song comes slipping through the radio static, changing my mood. Little George Strait in 1982, and it makes me wanna take a back road. Makes me wanna take the long way home. Put a little gravel in my travel, unwind, unravel. All night long makes me wanna grab my honey, tear down some two-lane country. Who knows, get lost, get right with my soul. It makes me won't take, makes me won't take a back road. Keep going.
Back road
back
to a parking
road.
Lot party.
Tailgate buzzes and sipping on suds, and y'all were on that record.
That's
man.
Right.
How
like,
cool is that?
We could be like, yeah, hey, it's not just a party; it's a parking lot party with
Red
me.
Aiken.
That's right.
Yeah. I don't. But it's the coolest is when you write a song and your son sings it. You know, I mean, to have it goes like this be your son's first number one song and you wrote it is the
dude. You had to ball like a
craziest,
baby.
Crazy, and it went number one on my birthday.
Oh my god! What?
I mean, you can't even make this up. You know?
What?
Wow! And then now, Get Me Some of That is like sitting at number three, and it's just a miracle to sit there and you know to be able to work with your kids. In any situation, but be in the music business and write songs together is about unbelievable.
Such a blessing, man.
Yeah, and I wrote Get Me Some of That with Cole Swindell and Michael Carter, who plays guitar for Luke Bryan, and he's Cole's producer. And so that was a fun co-write.
I didn't realize how much Thomas Rhett sounds like you.
I think he's got a little more grit. He definitely sings more in tune than I do. He's got way better pitch, and he's got a little more gravel in his voice. But
the tempo, the way he sings, is very much like you.
Yeah.
He got it from his old man.
Yeah, well, he studies all my old videos. You know, the She Said Yes video is a classic.
That is one of the best songs ever.
The video's not.
Oh, really?
I don't remember the video.